KHON2 has learned that Big Island Mayor Billy Kinoy's government credit card was officially canceled by the state just 2 days ago in the wake of his admission that he'd used it for personal expenses. We also found out one other city employee on the Big Island lost their pCard recently. Christine Oweno is digging deeper and found out who and why. Chris?
Joe, I found out that a Hawaii County Council member is now without a pCard, but it's not because the card was misused.
Hawaii County Councilmember Margaret Wille no longer has a government-issued credit card. I found out it was canceled last month after a conversation with Hawaii County Clerk Stuart Maeda.
There were some charges that were a little higher than usual and for approved travel and approved stays. And I just wanted to make sure that she was getting the best rates possible.
I learned that Wille reimbursed the county and wrote an explanation for the charges. $20 more for a room because standard rooms were not available, and a first-class airline ticket because the coach seats were taken.
In our office here, our accountant is very diligent, and whenever there's any types of charges that look higher than usual or anything that's of question, she always brings it to my attention.
Maeda said he talked to Wille about the pCard and they came to a mutual agreement.
I said that I wasn't using it and it was fine with me if I didn't need to have it. He said, well, shall we tear it up? And I said, that's fine.
Maeda said Willie's card was not canceled because she misused it. He handles pCard charges for all council members, but someone different, the county's finance director, was responsible for monitoring the pCard used by Big Island Mayor Billy Kinoy. Last week, the mayor admitted he misused his pCard. Records showed the mayor spent nearly $900 at a Honolulu hostess bar and tens of thousands of dollars on travel, meals, and drinks. The county and the mayor has not explained how these charges were approved and how the mayor continued to misuse his pCard, which the state officially canceled just 2 days ago. But Maeda told us he constantly questions expenses, which he says is a strategy that works.
I think it's always good to ask the questions and to ask people why they're making these expenditures. I think that's how it should be.
So is there anyone else who has had their pCard taken away recently? That's the question I have asked the state procurement office, and we'll let you know when they give me that information. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.